Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to this side of the multiverse. I'm Ghost, your time traveling host. Please make a choice. Unlocked quest in Bounty Hunter. I'm gonna take a look at Bounty Hunter, and then we're gonna hop back into the main story. Ogi's Endless Waltz version in here. Alright, Gundam Dick, let's go! I can't take my Gundam seriously, it looks ridiculous.
Alright, here we go!
Come on, we can handle these guys no problem!
Got you!
Trans Am! Down to the last health bar.
Another mission cleared.
That was rough with my current equipment. I don't think I ever got any good drops.
This is the mission desk. This is the mission desk. First, confirm. Then, follow through. Hey, hey! Is everyone watching? It's time for GB4 News! Today, it's Riko, the GB4 idol, and the Gunpla fighter legend you all know and love!
Hello, viewers! It's me, Mr. Gunpla!
We'll be giving you the news together today! The topic for today's broadcast is no surprise! Another new record for Meister Jin! In addition to the clan record we reported last time, he now has 99 individual wins in a row! Meister's strength is off the charts!
Right now, it looks like no one can stand against him. I've been watching his games with great interest. His knack for building Gunpla, his skillful combat control, he's got it all! What a truly fantastic player!
Wow, coming from the former world champion, that's quite a compliment! Well, there you have it, folks! So, do you think anyone will be able to challenge Meister Jin's winning streak?
I sure hope so! I can't wait to see what some of these up-and-coming teams can really do!
That's all the time we have for for today's GB4 news. I hope everyone out there is enjoying their battles. We'll see you next time.
Wow, Meister Jin really is amazing. If we want to be as good as him, we'll have to work even harder. We can't keep running the same missions. We have to try something new and really push our limits.
I was thinking the same thing, Lin. So I found us a high difficulty mission.
What makes it more difficult?
Allow me to explain. You see, these missions are... What? Why are you staring at me like that?
Well, it's just that...
We literally just saw the real you on the news, so this is a little weird.
Sort of makes you look like a fake, you know?
Who are you calling a fake? I know I don't hold a candle to the real Mr. Gunpla, but I have just as much passion! Now, about those high difficulty missions. The level and durability of the enemies is significantly higher in the mission Tao chose. But the parts you can obtain and the final mission rewards are also better.
All right, that sounds perfect for us. Come on, let's give this high difficulty mission a...
All right. We're getting some better parts. Oops. Freaking bug. Hopefully, some G Gundam parts start showing up. Specifically for Shining or Burning Gundam or Master Gundam or stuff like that. Trans Am!
Let's do the next one. Man, he wasn't kidding. These enemies are tough. If the basic mobs are like this, how strong is the boss gonna be?
Uh-oh.
What was that?
We saw that same graphics glitch before, didn't we? Huh. Looks like everything's still working fine, though. Let's focus on the mission.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Enemy approaching. Unicorn! Unicorn! Oh shit!
here.
Trans Am!
Oh shit.
Oh no! No way.
Hmm.
Fucking shit, dude. Hide.
Down? Was that really a high difficulty boss?
Maybe it was a bug? Remember, we saw the level glitching out earlier, too.
Oh, so we missed out on the real fight?
I like how they're thinking this was easy, but like, I was getting bodied. I went through all of our revive tickets.
This is the mission desk. Hey, what do you think of this mission? Oh, wait, it's for three people. I guess we can forget...
Ooh, a new friend?
I apologize for the sudden intrusion, but I overheard your conversation.
Wow, so polite.
I normally play alone, but... there are two of you, and I admit I'm not used to working in a team.
No worries. Join us.
Thank you. I'm ready when you...
Whoa, okay, time out. We're getting a little ahead of ourselves here. You don't think she could be dangerous?
Dangerous how?
I don't know. Maybe she's secretly a murderer. You never know who you're talking to on...
I'm sorry. This was too forward. I apologize for...
Hang on a sec. We were just saying...
Thank you. I'll...
Oh, shut up. She looked like a kid. Just go get ready.
Ikimasu.
My mobile suit specializes in long-range combat. I will provide support and leave the front line to you.
Sounds good. You cover us and we'll take point. Shoot, I was so distracted I missed the mission details. Gotta focus.
Oh, it's a big one. I suppose we aim.
Keep this up.
good shape. At this rate, I'd say we're in for a pretty decent score on this one. Let's keep it up.
Indeed. We're performing well for this being our first time fighting together. Perhaps we have good team chemistry.
I guess I can't argue with that. Do it.
I wasn't expecting such a mobile suit. Thank you both. This was a good battle.
I'm sorry.
Pardon?
I didn't trust you at first, but you did great, and you seem super nice. I feel like a real jerk for acting the way I did. So, I'm sorry, again.
No need to apologize. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. Thank you for allowing me to join you.
Mission complete. Ooh, and another trophy.
Such a wonderful showing.
New weapon type. Ooh, weapon whip. Got build burning Gundam's backpack, which is just not very interesting looking at all.
Thank you again for today.
Yeah, I had fun too. You're really good, Sheena. Did you spend a ton of time playing in the older simulators or something?
No, I've never played any Gunpla battle.
Wait, this is your first Gunpla battle game?
I've been playing GB4 since the beginning of the beta.
Wait, her instructors? Is her family like...
Well, I need to log off for the day. I hope to see you again sometime.
Oh, hang on! Do you want to join our clan? We just...
I truly appreciate the invitation. I'm afraid I would be a nuisance as a teammate. Aw,
that's not true.
Oh, don't worry about that. We're pretty casual, right?
Thank you. If you're really sure. I don't know how useful I'll be, but I would be happy to join.
Don't worry about being useful.
Gained a new title. Wait, why can I not edit my profile card? Huh. Because we're online? Maybe?
This is the mission desk.
And that's the secret to building Gunpla.
I see.
You also can't forget to focus on proper teamwork during battles. Teams only show their true value when they work together as one. Hey, there you are. I've been taking some extra time to teach Lilin everything I know about GB4. From building Gunpla to tips about combat.
Yes, I'm still learning.
Don't worry, our clan is mostly beginners. But if we share what we learn, we all improve.
Yes.
That's what I like to hear. I guess if you really want to get better fast, the best thing would be to learn from a veteran player. But those high-ranked veterans can be really condescending, you know? I try to avoid dealing with people like that as much as I can, but if our team really is trying to improve...
What does condescending mean?
It's like when people act all arrogant and look down on others. They're always making you feel like you don't matter. It isn't very nice.
You have experienced this.
Yeah, Heck, even in school today. I mean, no. Just generally speaking, you know? Yeah, exactly. See, I knew you'd get it. Anyway, that's enough of that talk. Let's do this mission. I want to see if Lillian can put what we talked about into practice.
I'll try.
Alright, let's see how my new Gunpla holds up.
Alright, let's get out there and rock this mission! Everybody ready? I'm really feeling it today!
Cal, are you okay?
Huh? Yeah, I'm fine! I'm always like this. It's nothing. Let's just get going. Oh, and don't forget to try some of that stuff I taught you.
Yes, I will try. Let's move to the next field.
Hey, good job using those abilities, Lillian.
Tao, what is a veteran?
What? Oh, you're still on that? It's basically just a player with lots of in-game knowledge and experience. Like an expert. Does that make sense?
That means you are a veteran then.
Huh? Me? A veteran?
What's wrong, Tao? Enemies are approaching.
Oh, right! Sorry. Let's keep going.
Enemy approaching.
Cleared the mission.
I'm having a lot of fun. This Gunpla is holding up pretty well so far. Doubling back and doing a hard mission with the boost to get more drops was a good idea.
Battle simulators. You have been on many different types of missions. You possess knowledge and experience.
You think so? Wow, I guess, am I really a veteran now?
Is this right?
I mean, yeah, sure. I'm a veteran. And if I am, that means we don't need to invite some other veteran to our clan. Well, that settles that. Let's go, you guys. Form up and follow the veteran.
Trans Am!
Oh man, they got me! Oh man, they got me!
Oh, apparently they got me too. Jesus. Yeah. Explosions. We did it. Yeah.
We did it.
A high score. Congratulations.
Gold cream is in here. Oh, and green frame.
Infinite justice!
This is the mission desk. The clan room is unfortunately. Welcome to the shop! The kits are this way.
Awesome. Dark Army. That's awesome.
The builder's parts are this way. The kits are this way.
If you buy kits, they're at level 1, and I guess they're just random? Is that what it is? That's fair.
Sitting around waiting for you.
There you are. Now the whole crew is here. Oh, right. Is this the first time you're meeting Sheena, Tao?
Yes. I've heard that you are the most experienced member of the clan. Pleased to meet you, Tao.
Yeah. Welcome to the clan. Ooh, dang, Sheena. Those parts are really fancy. Putting that suit together probably set you back a ways, huh?
The very first thing you talk about is her money? Come on, Tao. Show a little class.
No, I mean those parts are just super nice.
I don't mind. My parents are firm believers in always using the best tools available. So, when I build my Gunpla, I use the highest quality parts. Our retainer sends out for most of my parts and tools, so I'm honestly not sure about the price. But I do always assemble them myself.
Your retainer?
It's something like a butler or a servant.
Yeah, that's not normal. So what, you're some kind of rich girl?
I don't think it defines me, but yes. My family is lucky enough to be wealthy, and I benefit from that wealth. Their generosity comes with many limitations, however.
What's that mean?
Oh, forgive me, I've said too much.
I don't think I understand. Sheena is rich, and Lin isn't.
Lin, come on! You're not supposed to just say stuff like that.
I don't think I've had the pleasure of meeting you yet, Lin. The others mentioned it when they spoke of you, but you really are Lin's mirror image. It could almost be the same data.
It is nice to meet you, Sheena.
Ah, the beauty of friendship. What a lovely sight to behold.
And this is our resident oddball, Mister. Quite the strange little crew we've built here, honestly.
Not sure you get to call anyone strange.
Hey, don't you lump me in with him? I just meant, you know, we aren't exactly your average clan, are we?
Individuality is a good thing. It just means our future is bound to be interesting. Well, since we're all here, why don't we group up for some missions?
Oh yeah, we finally have enough people to do two at once. Nice. Let's check what everyone wants to do and split into teams. So you and Mister are together? Okay, let's do it.
There's no need to worry while I'm by your side. We'll ace whatever mission we try.
Big talk. I just hope you can back that up with the skills to match. I assume you know what you're doing. It's just kind of hard to tell when you never break character. We'll probably do better than they will, at least. Poor Tao looks like he's in over his head.
Oh no, I'm with two girls. What do I do?
I'm looking forward to learning what I can from you today, Tao.
Right! I'll take the lead for our group, so take notes!
I will. He'll be fine. Worst case, we know Sheena can back him up. I do wonder about Lilin, though. She's got the skills, but she's so... Lilin. Don't look at me like that, you know what I mean. Ugh, come on, let's just go.
This is gonna be more fun than I thought.
First time out with you, mister. How do you normally like to fight?
Oh, I can usually fill any role if needed. But my favorite is rushing straight in. Fighting enemies head on is so exciting. It's the best part of the game.
Really? Huh. You're more serious than that goofy avatar makes you look. In that case, I'm charging right in too. Let's give them an all-out assault!
How very brave. You know what? You're on! I'm looking forward to seeing how you fight, Lin!
Did not mean to activate Transcend so soon into the fight.
Do it. Not bad, mister. Not many people can handle fighting head-on like this. It's nice to finally have someone who can keep up.
I'm so honored to receive a compliment, especially from a skilled fighter such as yourself. I sense a fearlessness in your style that comes with a carefree life.
Really? Not gonna lie, that kind of feels like a backhanded compliment. I've got plenty of worries, mister. You don't know me. It's just that I don't have to think about things like that here.
I'm sorry. That was presumptuous of me.
It's fine. You didn't know. Anyway, enough talking. We've got a mission to beat.
Right. I see. Work. Let's keep it up.
There it is.
Let's see what they've got.
Together, mister. You'd never think that was our first mission.
I really hope I got
you
the part that
thanks,
I want
Lynn.
From that.
I quite enjoyed myself. It brings me great joy that I've been given a chance to grow closer to your clan. I'm looking forward to our next mission together.
Yo, I didn't get any parts from Shining Gundam or Burning Gundam. Damn. Well, let's run it again.
This is the mission desk.
All right, I got one part, so that's a good start. Let's me get Tiny Finger into the mix, which I'm excited about.
Thank you.
Prominence damage. Oh boy. Oh, I gotta see this. It's so dumb. Fucking Gatling guns in the crotch area. Okay. And then it's cool to see that the mask opens up when I use Transam. It's pretty great.
This is the mission desk. So lost in thought, I almost didn't notice you there. I've been distracted lately. What would you do if someone important to you demanded you give up something you love?
Why?
To stop doing it.
The reaction forever. Doesn't make sense.
I guess I'm probably not making much sense. This game isn't really the place for serious talk like that. My apologies. I am happy you're here, though. I was hoping to run into you. There is a particular mission I'd like to try, if you have the time. I had fun with Tao and Lilin yesterday, but would you go with me today?
Oh.
Just us? Thank you. Well then, let's get started.
Thank you.
Oops. Hold on. Yeah, it's fine. We'll be fine. Doing like no damage. Oh.
Shiny finger.
See what Shining Shot looks like. I forgot to check that out earlier.
Now that I think about it,
that was kind of
their entire existence is bound by
underwhelming.
Forced to fight us, regardless of what they might want. Sorry, it's nothing. My mind is on other things today. Let's just enjoy the match. It's already halfway over. Time really does fly when you're having fun.
Thank you.
Mission completed.
Why is the AI over there in the corner? Yo.
That enemy is a perfect grade.
Giant. Trans Am. It's using Trans Am.
Was a fine battle.
That was awesome. That was so cool.
To remember, thanks to you. Thank you for being here to share it with me.
Don't leave. Keep playing with us. Trophy earned.
Such a wonderful showing.
Hey, we got the 00 Gundam headpiece. And the 00 quant, a 00 quant arm. Nice. And we finished up chapter 2.
Thank you for joining me today. I was worried I might never get another chance to try that mission because of, I should probably be going.
Don't leave us, Shina. Don't quit playing GB. BBBBBB.
Actually, could you spare a moment to speak with me? I have something I wish to ask you. I'm sorry, I know you're busy. And it may be bad form to discuss such things here, where we all come to escape from our real lives, but this has to do with mine. Lim asked before if I was a rich girl. The truth is, I do come from an old family. A rather important one, and that comes with expectations. As an only child, I was destined to inherit, to live a life free from hardship, as long as I followed the path set out for me. So, how do I explain something like this? I guess I became indifferent about my life. I tried music, sports, art, everything my parents could think of. But knowing my future was set, it all felt hollow, pointless. That was until I discovered online games in school. And then later I found GB4 and the world of Gunpla building and Gunpla battles. It was the first thing I actually wanted to do. I couldn't tell you why. Something about it just inspired me. I always had trouble fitting in because of my wealth and my family name. But none of that mattered here. I could finally just be me. It was still difficult to find enough free time, though, and I didn't want to impede others' progress, so I avoided joining a clan until now. But playing with you all is so much fun! You welcomed me, not caring who I was! Unfortunately, my real life seems to have finally caught up with me. I'm sorry. I won't have time to log in while I'm dealing with my family's affairs, and I don't know how long it will take. But I want to enjoy myself as much as I can for now, while I still have the freedom to do so. Could we speak again, perhaps? If matters become unmanageable? If I truly have to go? Thank you. You have been very kind to me. And please, don't tell anyone about this. I don't want to burden the others with my personal concerns, unless I have to.
Synthesis? Ooh, what does synthesis do?
The builder's parts are this way. The kits are this way. Thank you very much.